He was so worried about everyone else knocking our stuff and he knocked it.
I'm trying to film.
Hey guys, Lexi here, and I'm with the Main Man Hunter, and I'm so excited because we are doing a coffee review here in New York City. You hear that honking? It's because, well, we're in New York. And we're headed to a coffee shop called Little Collins on Lexington between 55th and 56th Street.
Here we are. Try not to run into people. It's busy today.
I feel like it was more busy yesterday than it was today.
Busy.
As you can see, there is a
line out the door.
So we're getting in line. Hopefully we can even find a spot to sit.
Oh, yesterday we had it pretty good.
Yeah.
We got a table for three. We went like second in line. We timed it perfect. I think if you get the lunch hour, it gets a little cray.
A little cray cray.
This place is so good, it's hard to find a seat. Somehow we snuck one out and Alexis got in there. I know there was a couple other hawks like hovering around, but that Alex, she's a quick one. So we got some amazing latte art here. Check this out. We got one of these is a flat white and one's a cappuccino. About the same thing. I think this is the flat white. I think this is the cappuccino. Really cool stuff. We got some good food as well. Let's dig in. Like, same as yesterday, is it good? That's a really good iced latte. I might give it a 9. It's like really good.
Yeah.
I'm so impressed because New York, to get a spot like this with this kind of latte art and to take that time, this is awesome. So happy. So this is cappuccino. Cappuccino gets very good. It's like 8.5 basically. Really good, really solid, definitely enjoyable. A little flat white. That's pretty cool. We gotta ask for a reorder. So we ordered the whole store. I mean, flat white, that is. We don't order enough to review them, but it's a really good drink. As far as like drinks of coffee out in the world, it's a 9.5. To find good cold brew is very easy. That is magnificent. Cold brew is 10, for sure. We're at 8s, 9s, and 10s. I'm gonna get the coffee a 9, phenomenal. I like this one actually better than the other one, which I wasn't expecting. It's supposed to be bolder, but I get like a floral-y, which is really cool when you get like a floral flavor.
So I ordered iced tea because I saw someone order it yesterday. It's delicious, it's really refreshing, it's really good. Guys, this is a good iced tea. I'm gonna start with the coffee. That's a good coffee. That's good, the drink of black, it's good. I'm gonna give that a good 8, 9 out of 10. Like I said, very flavorful.
You feel cool.
Yeah, iced latte, I did this earlier. Again, this is a good 8.5, 9. I like the iced latte a lot. Then I'm gonna try the
flat white.
Ooh, that is good.
Yeah, the flat white was really good.
I would give that a good 8, 9 out of 10.
Yeah, it's crazy good.
All right,
cappuccino.
That's like a 9 out of 10.
Whoa.
9.5. That's a good cold brew.
Right?
This is so clean and refreshing.
It's like how cold brew should be, basically.
Yeah, it's really good. I would give that super clean tasting. You get a light coffee flavor.
It's a good coffee flavor, bold.
Yeah. I would give that a good 8, 9 out of 10.
So low, brutal.
You guys just see that it's
paper.
Good. And you mentioned the cookies yesterday.
No, don't eat my cookies.
The cookies are so good. Cookie. All in all, this is a Lexington Hunter approved coffee shop. Definitely check it out here in New York City. Go ahead and hit that like button and let me know in the comments below what your drink of choice is at a coffee shop. And if you haven't subscribed to our channel yet, please be sure to do so. Why? Because we post videos here every single week. I mean, look at us. We're in the middle of New York City in the busiest coffee shop making a video just for you. So go ahead and hit that subscribe button. And I'll see you guys in the chat. Bye!